In our part 1 video, we have seen how to calculate the least count of universal bevel protractor. So now we are going to calculate how to take the reading of a particular job or a component. In previous part, we have seen or we have taken the reading, but we have to observe how to calculate this reading or how to place it in a laboratory manual. So here the main scale reading, then it is the vernier scale reading, and then the final observed reading, or the best estimation, that is the average between the three readings. So let us see how exactly it is taken. So you can see over here, it is shifting from 80, 81, 82 to 85. Then it is 88, 87 plus, and you can see the zero is matching to 87, and it is not exactly matching with 88, but the vernier scale reading is matching with, let us see, it is perfectly matching with the line which is matching here, that is 30 45. So it is 0, then it is 15, then it is 30, then it is 45, and then after it is 60, because we have seen each line of vernier bevel protractor is carrying how much division, that is carrying 5 minute division. So if we have 9 lines, so it will become 5 into 9. So the ninth line is matching from 0, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So ninth line is matching, that's why we are taking 45 minute as the final reading, and the final reading will become how much? We have taken 88 degree and taking the 45 minute and 0 seconds. You can also calculate this, like you should take it as a 0, and you can take the reading from counterclockwise to clockwise. So it will become 0, then it will become 1 2, and it is passing 2. That's why we are going to match the line which is here. Then you can calculate from this side, that is the second line is matching with the angle, so you can take angle like 2 minutes and how much? Third line is matching, so that you can directly take how much it is? It is 15 minute. So 2 degree and the 15 minute and 0 seconds. So you can minus this reading from 90, you will get this reading. So how exactly the reading is taken? Likewise, you can calculate the different angles. So once again, let us see, the 0 is matching with 85, 86, 87, 87 plus, I have to correct this one, so it is 87 plus, then 88, 89 and 90. And this is counterclockwise reading. If you want to take the clockwise reading, then you can see which vernier line is matching with our main scale. From this side it is matching with 9th line, and from this side it is matching with 3rd line. So the 3rd line is perfectly matching with this line, which is after the 81, so it is perfectly matching with the 3rd line. So this is 3 into 5, that is the minute least count of a vernier bevel protractor. So we are multiplying this with the least count, and we are getting 15 minute, and directly you can calculate the final reading as a 2 degree 15 minute. And also you can take reading by counterclockwise, that is 87 degree and how much? This is 45 minute. You can see by your naked eyes that the 87 line is passed away and which is having 45 minute. 45 minute is the ninth part of a 1 degree. So 45 plus 15 is how much? 60 minute, and 60 minute is nothing but 1 degree. So it is nearer to the 88 degree, and you can see this line is nearer to the 88 degree. So it is our final reading. Likewise, you can take the reading of another component. So let us see how exactly this is carried out. So here it is. We are making the arrangement and we are going to set the angle as earlier we have seen. Make sure that this edge should be matching with this surface as well as this surface, and we are going to clamp this one and make the firm arrangement, and finally take the reading. So you can see over here the zeroth line is perfectly matching with how much? If you are going counterclockwise, then it is matching with 85. If you are going counterclockwise to clockwise, then it is perfectly matching with 5. So the angle made by this edge or this surface with respect to the surface, you can see over here, is nothing but 5 degree, because you can see if this is placed like this, you can see the gap over here, and this gap or this angle made by this surface and this surface is nothing but 5 degree. So that the reading given by this particular bevel protractor is perfect 5 degree. So you can see it is perfectly matching with the zero. So you need not take reading of a vernier bevel protractor, so that you can write the reading as 85 degree from counterclockwise, or you can take reading as a 5 degree from clockwise side. So you can directly comment that the angle made by this edge is 85 or it is 5 degree. So this is the procedure of a measurement of an angle using bevel protractor, and this is the observation table that we have seen earlier. So first of all, we have taken the reading by different observer. You have to take the readings. So first of all, it is become 2.15. Then we have taken 2.15 because observer is same. So the reading is finally will become 2.15, that is 2 degree and 15 minute. Then the second job we have taken, that is 5 degree. So it is perfectly matching with the zero. So we have taken 5, 5, 5. So average will become, the best estimate become 5 degree. So this is our observation table, and likewise you have to take the reading physically. So this is all about our bevel protractor, and this bevel protractor you should use in the practical number 8, that is the unknown angle measurement of a given component using sign center or sign bar. So in next practical we are going to study how exactly the component angle is measured using the sign bar, and these two jobs which we are going to calculate the angle of the same and by using the bevel protractor. So if you have any queries, comment down below. Thank you. Thank you very much.